right, let's welcome our 8 participants to the ice tonight for bubble soccer. Fans, I want you to make some noise for Jordan Boudreau, Morgan Killam, Chris Fay, Dylan Dontremont, Cynthia Blades, Brittany Matheson, Bobby Brannon, and Caleb Dontremont. All right, our helper here, Kevin Vowley. Good job, Kev, moving those nets, buddy. We're going to get that to the blue line, and we're going to get this soccer game underway. It's going to be Team Blue against Team Yellow. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Let's play bubble soccer. Oh no, Team Blue's got a couple members down already here.
I done been around the world, ain't nobody else that could do it like us with nobody help. When the chips about to fall and I'm back against the wild,
here we go.
No,
oh,
only one place I call Wild Rose League home. Oh, 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 yeah. Wild Rose League home. Home.
Remember, a little bump into each other now and then is not a bad thing. Oh, goodness.
Same crew, I don't like to change. Anything that we've been through, we got through it all like no time to waste. We go right back to the finer things. New goals.
Huge hit in the corner. Look out here.
Been around the world. Everybody looking at me like another path to take. I don't know it all, but I know the homies looking at me like I have to wait. So I tell them all what I see. Then I tell them all what I hope to see. Tell them all when I'm home.
Oh, a breakaway for Team Yellow. Look out. And a goal!
That could do it like us with nobody help. When the chips about to fall and I'm back against the wild. No,
Team Yellow on the board first. Can Team Blue get it out of the back of their net?
Gotta make a comeback. Can I get a hand while I unpack? How could you forget that I'm from that?
Team Yellow with another chance here, maybe. Some good defense there. The net's off, but that's all right. There you go. Oh, look out. Oh, on the side of the net. Good chance again. It's been all yellow here so far.
Fans,
I can't hear you. This is the first ever bubble soccer game in Mariners Center history. We need lots of noise here for our 8 competitors. Oh, Blue maybe with a chance here. Oh, look out.
So if you're with me, let me know. Let's bring it home.
And a chance for Yellow again. Oh!
They know we always on the go. We bring it home.
We bring it home.
So if you with me, let me know.
And another goal. 2-0 for Yellow.
You should have knew it from the go.
No Mariner on this ice will have a celebration like that this year. I guarantee it. Team Yellow showing a lot of force here. 1 minute left in the game. 1 minute to go. Oh! I'm not sure you're allowed to rough the goalie in real hockey, but we're playing soccer here. What a great chance. Oh! I heard that one from up here. 30 seconds left. Bubbles everywhere on the ice. Mayhem at Mariners Center. Right. 10 seconds left, and it looks like Team Yellow is going to come away with the victory. And there it is, Team Yellow, the winners, 2-0 of the first ever game of soccer on the bubbles here in Mariners Center history. Thank you so much to our participants, Jordan Boudreau, Morgan Killam, Chris Fay, Dylan Dontremont, Cynthia Blades, Brittany Matheson, Bobby Brandon, and Caleb Dontremont, everybody.